Today, I discuss about the power flow diagram of DC compound generator and motor. Last class, I discuss about the various type of losses in DC generator and motor. So first, the power flow diagram of a DC generator. As we know, in case of generator, mechanical power input to the shaft and we are getting the electrical power output in generator terminal. So power input from 5 mover this one power input from prime mover the first the losses that is friction and windage loss, then no load core loss, then stray load loss. Okay. After that, electromagnetic power generated in armature. Electromagnetic power that is nothing but induced EMF into current. Okay. So frictional and windage loss and no load core loss are nothing but no load rotational loss. Combined of these two is no load rotational loss. Okay. And no load rotational loss combined with the stray load loss is known as total rotational loss. Okay. Now system electromagnetic power generated that is EA into IA. Okay. So first power loss here that is armature ohmic loss, brass contact loss, second one, third one, series field. Ohmic loss, I square loss, R loss. Fourth one, shunt field ohmic loss. As the system is compound generator, and at last we get the power output. That is VT into IL. So armature circuit ohmic loss, brass contact loss and series field loss are called armature circuit ohmic loss. and combine this four, actually the total ohmic loss. Okay, so first I describe about the power flow diagram of a DC compound generator. Here power input from pi mover, first loss occur, that is frictional and windage loss, second one no load coal loss, third one stray load loss. Combination of frictional windage loss and no load loss is called no load rotational loss, and combine these three actually total rotational loss. Now the electromagnetic power generated in armature, that is equals to Ea into Ia. After that armature ohmic loss occur, then brush contact loss occur, then series field loss, then shunt field loss, and last we get the total power output in generator terminal, that is equal to Vt into IL. Next I describe about the power flow diagram of DC compound generator. As you know that the in case of motor, electrical power input to the terminal, and we are getting that the shaft power output or mechanical power output. So first power input from the mains, power input from main or supply, that is Vt into IL. Now first occur shunt field I square R loss, then series field I square R loss, then brush contact loss, then armature I square R loss. Okay, combined of these three, that is series field I square loss, brush contact loss and armature I square loss, is called armature circuit ohmic loss. Armature circuit ohmic loss. And after this four loss, power, electromagnetic power generated here in the armature, that is we are already known equal to Ea into Ia. Okay, then after stray load loss occur, stray load loss, then no load rotational, no load core loss, then frictional and windage loss. Combination of no load loss and frictional loss, we know that this is no load rotational loss. Okay, and after that we are getting the shaft power output. This is the shaft power output. So these are the two power flow diagram of ডিসি কম্পাউন্ড জেনারেটর অ্যান্ড মোটর। থ্যাংক ইউ।